Yo, you didn't tell me you were coming out here. I would have joined you if you did. Well, I guess I'm kind of joining you now. True, I was kind of holed up in my room, so I totally get why you didn't want to bother me. I'm glad I did notice you out here, though. I totally needed some fresh air. I haven't been in the pool nearly enough this year, especially at night. In my opinion, I think swimming at night is more fun than swimming during the day. Don't know why I feel that way, to be honest. I mean, the only real difference is that it's dark, but maybe I just like the nighttime ambiance. I don't know. Were you planning on going in, or are you just dipping your toes in the water? Ah, dude. Just dipping your toes in? Really? Come on, you should totally join me for a swim. It'll be fun. Hey, fair enough. I'm not gonna try to convince you, but it would be fun if you did. Hold up. I actually think there's a light in the pool that I can turn on. Like, it's under the water. I think it'll make it look really cool. Give me a moment. I just need to find it. I know I've seen it before. Maybe that'll convince you to come in with me. Oh, I think I found it. Whoa, that looks so cool. I don't think I've ever seen it on at night. The water looks so sparkly. Still not convinced enough? God, you're tempting me to push you in. I'm just playing. I would never do that. If you're comfortable with just keeping your feet in, then I'm happy with that. I just want you to be comfortable. Would giving some pets make you even more comfortable? Hey, I think I'm going to hop in. The pool's kind of calling my name. Oh, the water is so warm. It is actually so nice. Man, I'm gonna miss summer nights like this. I feel like the summer just goes by so quick. Like, blink and you'll miss it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love the fall. It's just the longer days, the warm weather, it's really hard to beat. Can't really have nights like these in the fall. Guess we just gotta make the most of them while we have them. Hey, what made you decide to hop in? You wanted to be closer to me? I mean, I'm not gonna say no to that. It makes me so happy spending time with you. Whoa, where did that come from? I wasn't really expecting that, but I'm not gonna stop you. I'm so happy to have you in my life. You mean so much to me. And thanks for joining me in the pool too. I'm really glad you did. Whoa, that sounded pretty close. Was it supposed to rain tonight? It looked pretty clear when I came out here. I guess that answers that. Let's get inside quick. The rain is so cold. That was wild. Oh, I mean, at least we were already wet from the pool. I guess it didn't really matter that we got soaked from the rain. Well, guess we won't be spending any more time in the pool tonight. Oh, shit. We forgot our towels outside. Damn, they're probably soaked. Well, maybe if I pet you, you'd dry off quicker. I know. I always go to petting you as my first solution. But can you blame me, though? I mean, I like that solution. And don't deny it, I know you like that solution, too. See? I knew it. All you gotta do is relax and listen to the storm outside. I'm here to take care of you.